Hey guys, it's Liz. So right now we are doing just crafting around and or just messing around, I mean, and trying to actually do this out of sequence. Really, I can't fit through that. Usually some people would do the border first. I'm actually doing this first. That way, really, I can't fit through that. Now comes the border. Now this is where it gets kind of tedious because this is in survival, so it does take a lot longer than it normally would. That was actually a lot quicker than I thought. It does take a lot longer to, to place the blocks, make sure I don't mess up, because it's gonna take like that. I will go back and fix that in a second. Because as you see, it's taking me longer to go back. Even though I'm not gonna have much supplies. There we go. Oh, no, I do. Alright. And yes, I will go back and fix that. There we go. Really quickly. Alright, and then change that and put the inside as trying to rush and I'm making mistakes. That's my fault. Alright. Oh, hey. And I figured this might actually be a little bit easier. I might not make as much I might not make a lot of mistakes doing it this way. Hopefully. But it definitely might be a little bit easier to do it this way. So far it does seem a lot easier. Oh, I have an itch on my lip. Definitely does seem a lot easier to do it from above. Well, I had 3 left over. Can you stick on that? No, you can stick on that. But I do want to sleep before continuing. Okay. Going up. Alright, so I might be doing another trip for supplies very soon. Sooner than I thought, and sooner than I would like. Because I didn't expect to be going through so many planks. I should have expected it. But I didn't realize that I was making this a little bit bigger than I thought. But it is what it is. It definitely is what it is. Not mad. I'm just very surprised. Alright, so these are gonna come into play again. Oh, itch. Sorry, I have an itch. Alright, 4. Alright, so four of that, we're gonna also bring those mix. That can go up there, that can come down. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're actually gonna put that back. To here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, I know I did not go very far at all. Did I use them up already? Alright, and then two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. I said four. I have no idea why I put five. And then connect. Oh, that was a mistake. Itch. That's the front. Alright, now build this around that. Alright, now my glass should be done by now. Don't jump. Now I might change the design. Sorry, it just looked funny on underneath. I might change the outside only because it looks funny. like these corners. And then just gonna do the one more area over here, and then we're gonna be good. At least for the outside part, anyway. Charlotte, do not do it. No, you're not allowed. No, definitely not allowed. Alright, but I think that looks a little bit better. Just needs the windows, obviously the door. Obviously, just the door needs to be done. Alright, so far I'm liking this design. Gonna actually make this a single door. I'm gonna take these back down because I only had them up because of the zombie. I'm gonna actually put this down. Probably not in the best corner. Alright. So now, I'm thinking right where this is. So that way, we're gonna actually move it over here. No. move it back here. Okay, how many stairs do I have for this? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're gonna go up fuck! Scared the crap out of me. So that's 2. It's basically going to be over here. Like, there's going to be, that's going to be where the kitchen, bed, and everything are. This is where I'm going to have my, chest area. But it's going to have its own separate house. It's going to, I'm probably going to put a ladder to get up and down from in there as well. That's what I was gonna do with this. I was gonna make a door. Let's put this. Alright, so we're gonna put it from the outside. Alright, so I actually have to talk very quiet because my husband is sleeping, and I made the mistake of going and, just, treasure hunting in a cave, and like I said, I made the mistake. And I ended up dying and losing all of my stuff. So I actually have to make, more stuff. I keep making an overabundance of stuff. But this is where I'm gonna cut my voice out, and for the next couple of videos you won't hear my voice at all. Because, like I said, my husband is sleeping, so do please bear with me.